Wingardium Leviosa! Nice one, Harry. I'll meet you at Hagrid's. Good luck! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Who's there?
There. Wingardium Leviosa.
Reveal yourself.
See anyone, Mr. Filch?
No.
I know you're there.
Wingardium Leviosa! This pressure pad has a different image on it, and there are no objects to charm.
Yet again, Cornelius, I tell you that taking Hagrid away will not help in the slightest.
That must be Cornelius Fudge. He's the Minister of Magic, my dad's boss. Quiet, Ron.
Look at it from my point of view, Albus. I'm under a lot of pressure. Got to be seen to be doing something. If it turns out it wasn't Hagrid, he'll be back and no more said.
So, where am I going?
You'll only be going for a short stretch, Hagrid. It's not a punishment, more a precaution. If someone else is caught, you'll be let out with a full apology.
Not Azkaban.
Come along now, Hagrid.
If anyone wanted to find out some stuff, all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders. That'd lead them right. That's all I'm saying.
Ron! Look at all the spiders! I'm going to follow them. All right, be careful, Harry. I'll go and tell Hermione what we've heard. Hagrid said to follow the spiders.